Great news that we've reached 250,000 followers on TikTok for On The Tools channel. We know it's starting to creep into the mindsets of many of our commercial partners. It's yay, well done on achieving 250,000 views, but it's very much from a commercial perspective, a case of watch this space.
Slick Rick, Arnold.
Yeah. How was last week? Let's talk about that, because last week was a good week.
Last week was a belter. End of the month, deals coming in, longer partnership deals as well. This team have just been amazing. And already this morning, you know, 1st of June, we've had dingers come across the line. We've got other bits and pieces that are waiting. Yeah, yeah. So it's
great times. Well done, guys.
Yeah.
No, I'm saying that. I don't. But
well done, team.
It makes Lee happy.
Yeah.
And I have to live with him. So, I'm
trying to do skills. And the ball's just flying away. Try to pretend I used to be a footballer.
You did used to be a footballer?
I mean, in the good old days, when I was a bit slimmer. Now I wear oversized shirts to hide the oversized gut. Okay, but we don't talk about that. What's going on in Josh land? So, Josh is just busy again.
Yeah, yeah.
We had it went a bit quiet. Not quiet in terms of I wasn't busy during the day, but we couldn't go out and shoot. We couldn't do what we usually do for everybody.
Yeah.
Couldn't for instance, take people out for some dinners. But, so it was a weird adapting phase. But you know what? I'm so grateful for it, because you learn so much about yourself, but also you force yourself to have certain conversations which you wouldn't have had before. But now every day, every morning, every evening without fail, we touch base. And I just want to say as well, shout out to my team, because our team's getting bigger, you know. We're coming over for some domination.
It feels like we're doing more than ever.
100%.
That's a better angle, isn't it?
I don't care about not being in it.
Oh, well, you do. You've just been asking me to be in it.
That is not true.
Yes, it is.
That is. Lee wants me to be in the vlog. I don't know why.
Why not? Something different, isn't it? You're cooler than me.
So in terms of dealing with clients, we're just talking to them more. So a lot of clients, their work had to stop. Naturally, we're not out filming. And you know where we adapted for a lot of clients in terms of filming at home. But I feel if you have an honest and truthful relationship with the clients and you would expect them to have with you, then they respect it a lot more. So they understand that, you know.
And that's us done then.
What about Instagram being monetized?
What?
Monetized.
It's not being monetized, that's the problem. Been coming for ages that they're gonna, you know they do on Facebook?
Adverts.
Yeah, with mid-roll and things like that. They're going to do the same with IGTV. You know, a mid-roll in Facebook? So then they're going to start doing that so the creators can get paid, but they're only testing it with the creators. And so media companies are going to have to wait until 2021. So that's a kicker, because I thought we'd get access to it this year. Oh, shut up. You're out the vlog now.
When the chains are off and I'm allowed to roam the roads again, it's going to be carnage. It's going to be... If anyone wants to have a good time, get on the Benai bandwagon. The Benai bandwagon, because I'm telling you now, it's going off. That's all I'm saying, it's going off. Barbecue's here. Watch this space, barbecue's here.
My camera's overheating, this has never happened before. It's too hot, man.
Hot stuff.
It's hot stuff.
Fresh trim.
Oh no.
Fresh trim.